This might be the coldest dude we've seen.
Thank you.